only if your machine clunks when it stops should you do this. Put a couple of drops of oil back here on the spray. Just a couple of drops. Maybe one inside. There. You have to be careful not to get any oil here. No silicone or oil here. And of course a drop here, because this one usually rusts out. And anything that looks dry up here. Dry or rusty. They notoriously will get rusty here and cause this one to fail. So now I just have to reassemble. Okay, I got it all done here. Everything's all bolted up. Motor's on, pump's on, wire's on. Everything looks good, lubed up here. If you have a problem lining this up, you just gotta make sure that brake is not meshing with the clutch. The clutch has to be the opposite to where that brake foot is. Show this one. Oil in there. You can tell it's probably shot. This one should be ready to go. So here's a quick check before we button it all up. Always make sure to put that on or you're not going to have a spin. Set it on spin. Sounds a lot better. You see we have the barrel spin action. That's a pretty tight brake on that one, but not too bad.